Next, Holiday World building a housing complex for its employees from around Kentuckiana. The theme park says the complex will provide homes for staff members who come from areas more than 50 miles away. Right now, it transports a third of its staff in from cities like Owensboro, Evansville, and other towns. The complex will let staff live there while working and travel home on days off. The complex is set to open in May of next year.